the Rosicrucian Rose. And this rose, which was painted upon the center of King Arthur's table, we see the soul of man, which through purification and service has blossomed out with all the grandeur of the initiate.